to tonight's edition of Slightly Intelligent Local News. My name is Jim Walker, and we're here with special guest Germany talking about his new book, The Pursuit of Pathogens. Thank you for joining us, Germany.
Thanks. It's a pleasure to be here.
So...
Whoa! Take it easy! What's the big idea?
Just some safety precautions. So, in your new book, you go on to explain some of the routes of exposure, or how you reach the masses. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
Recently, I've been working with the human body. Nose. Meh.
Yes, please.
That's a beautiful nose.
Thank you.
A great nasal passage. You can get tops 220 miles an hour on that thing. I can go anywhere. Anywhere in this room I want. But also, the hands, a good firm handshake is a good transportation. And
so any contact between people, basically.
Yeah, and doorknobs, keyboards, markers, anything.
Okay, thank you. What are some of the foes, some of your enemies that help prevent the spread of germs and potential H1N1?
Soap and water, mainly. Hand sanitizer and paper towels.
Wow. Well, thank you for sharing your time with us. I know you're very busy, Jim. This was the author of The Pursuit of Pathogens. Thank you for joining us. I'm Jim Walker, and good night.